know, one of the most basic questions that anybody who wants to enter into the field of the arts, whether it's dance, music, or filmmaking, is whether to opt for formal training or approach it informally. Informally would mean to go and apprentice oneself to a filmmaker, to a studio, and learn the craft there. I myself have been to a film school, and I can share with you absolutely that it has been one of the most joyous experiences. The reason I opted for a film school was because it is the most immersive experience that one can ever get. It becomes a period of your life where you have completely dedicated yourself to the craft that you wish to learn. In the informal approach, you might perhaps be on a film set, but you would be confined to that specific task or role that is assigned to you. A film school provides an opportunity for you to not only learn and dedicate yourself to what you aspire, but it provides an environment where you can explore all the other allied departments. So for instance, in Whistling Woods, a student who opts for direction is not only learning film direction, but is also getting an opportunity to explore and understand the craft of editing, the craft of cinematography, the craft of sound designing, production. And it is only after going through all these other departments that the individual feels far more confident, far more capable. And when they actually join the industry, they are in a position, I feel, better equipped to handle all the kind of challenges which they will face. The tremendous growth that we have seen in filmmaking globally has now put us in a competitive space where we have to go and make our mark. And Indian cinema today is finding its audiences worldwide. And therefore the need of a professionally run course where students are trained and given the kind of education where they can reach those markets faster. The kind of core areas that we teach are not only going to make them technically qualified, but also to learn how to work in this collaborative medium. We are marrying the professional ethics, which is to say that we do not run classrooms, we run it like a set. Students here are learning, and as they are learning, they are putting into practice what happens out there in the industry. They also work together with an entire film unit. So understanding how to get work out of each technician, how to get work out of each professional, how to get work out of those who are equally learning and mastering the diverse fields which come together to make a film. And this is the environment that we provide them. This is the safety net they have where they are working with like-minded individuals. They're working with their batchmates towards uncovering and discovering and exploring. To learn how to direct is perhaps one of the most difficult, if not impossible, things to teach. It becomes our endeavor to enable them to realize what is the potential that lies within each one of them. The curriculum for the direction student has been designed to both challenge as well as engage the student. We have hands-on exercises and practicals. We have guided workshops. We have field trips. Typically, in each exercise, a student is encouraged to write their own scripts, to think of the sound design for their films. They are also given a very hands-on experience of how to work with actors, how to do auditioning, how to do casting. In Whistling Woods, we have all these departments, and therefore it becomes very advantageous as a part of the curriculum. In each semester, they are learning how to build their narratives from short films to longer length narratives.